Their colors are here. This is Abarolokun. It's also here. It's also here. These are their colors. They are going in. These are their colors. They are going in. They are live here at Igaidun Goron. Yes, they are live here at Igaidun Goron. They are doing what we know how to do best. This is like we are installing our Oba of Lagos, Obarelewa Nakiolu. Everything has been settled. The Lagosians, we now have one voice. Ogbuwa Pata, Atini Ogunkan. These are the Adimus coming in. The Okolabas are here also.
Okay. If you are paying them, you are not comfortable. All this is not been happening.
Okay. But personally, do you have anybody that was a victim of police brutality or you yourself?
Yes, I have a person that is missing.
Mm. Okay.
They beat him to death.
Okay.
Just because of the boat is stolen for which he doesn't know about.
Okay.
They have to beat him to death. They don't bury him with a stolen body.
Okay.
So
So my people, as I hear from some of the youth themselves, this protest not be only about NSAS, now also about bad governance. Them say the waiting they happen for the country, you know, they sweet them belay. For example, now we just passed a place where the electricity company office, and the youth just they shout for them, say light, no day, no light. So those are some of the complaints where the youth get about waiting they happen. These are na BBC, BBC,
BBC. Also.
Show us your ID card.
Why they fear? So tell us in Pidgin, this Gara man, I knew you where they talk. What do you mean?
Make una repair our road for us. Okay. Make una provide job for our youth. This una tell our youth very lazy. Make una give us job. When I see whether or not go do the work. And then the thing is that. Make una give us jobs. Make una do. Provide employment for us. Repair our road. Give us life. But when I graduate, we see us now. We find work. We know the thing. Una say make una do entrepreneur. The small small entrepreneur. She want to do the best small small. Una see the arrest us. Una see the arrest us. End all form of brutality in Nigeria. End bad governance. End all form of brutality in Nigeria. End bad governance. Now we are coming out to Baba, where they loot our money, where they take our money, we are coming out.
So we are for your mind now. Not be only about SARS now,
no,
but
no,
a lot of things
we are for. No, not the only about SARS. Now, on to make things better for Nigeria. Make them end every form of looting, every form of brutality, every form of bad governance, anything where they make Nigeria yama yama. Make them end up. Simple.
Okay. Thank you. Come talk to us.
Enter. Okay. Enter government.
Okay.
Enter corruption.
So for your own now, not be only about answers. Now also about bad governance and other things.
You want justice.
Justice law.
Justice. Don't have bad God. Enter. Enter government. Enter politician. End everything.
So my people, this is Sarkinyaki Road for Kano, and where the protesters originally for the plans, they won't start the protest. But unfortunately, the security people not allow them to start from here. But so I don't go down now, do what they want to do. They don't come back to combat for this place. We'll be saying that maybe their original meeting point. So they wait for their leaders now to come and talk to them.
Off your music, guys.
Oh, go bring music. I bring music now. Bring music on here. Yes.
God bless you, my brother. God bless you. God bless you.
Microphone. Who get this photo?
Answers, my brother.
Wait. You're bad on us, sir.
No.
You're bad on our team.
Nah, my brother has to be there.
Okay, you can understand this.
Yes.
My name is John Paul, you know.